Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We've just arrived in Dalton. Let's see what's here. I talked to the little kid already. I'm just gonna go through this really quick. Seen that. Okay, let's see what's in here in the pub, I guess. Business here is down these days because the cult looks down on drinking. I wonder if it's the same all over. I like this. I like the beat. There's a good hook with the song. Say, what's a nice kid like you doing in a place like this? Pretty empty. Hi there. Welcome to the Blue Note Tavern. We've got a kitty menu right there. Take your time and look it over. Is this the kitty menu? I don't get to look it over. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Have you heard of the Cult of Athena? They have a shrine up there. They're saying that the goddess has come back to save the world. But I really don't see how that can be true. Northeast of here, there's something they call the Ninth Wonder of the World. It's some sort of dragon tower thingamabob. They say it's mighty keen. We can mine this shop counter. Hello there. Welcome to the Dalton General Store. What can I do for you today? Buy stuff. A mace. Ooh. Leather armor. Scale armor? You can buy this stuff. Spring water. Purity herb. Let's get a spring water. Please tell your friends about us. Okay, I'm going to... This is episode 8. So save in slot 8. Nice, look at that. We just got the leather. Attack power plus 42. Can't be equipped, okay. Well, I guess we're gonna sell the leather then. Maybe we should hold on to it. Peasant clothes. I could have sworn I bought leather when I arrived in Larpa. Oh, I Oh no. I don't know what the hell I did with it. That's weird. Well, I don't know. I could have sworn I bought leather and equipped it. That is strange. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, there's a chest up there. I heard that the dragon ship Destiny was in the area. It would be such an honor if they docked in our port. The passage to the right leads to the pier, but no boats are docked there right now, so the door is locked. Got it locked. Makes us freak out. Hello? Oh my! You startled me. Say, that girl with you looks very sick. Have you tried to find Ronfar? Yes, he won't admit he's Ronfar. He used to be a priest, but now he's rumored to be living in Larpa. Priests of Althena's cult say that they'll fix our statue if we donate to them. Unfortunately, most of the people of Dalton are poor. Abdominal Discomfort, Volume 1. Feral Flatulence Control. Ruby says, here, I think Grandpa needs this book. Oh, get look at another one? Okay. Okay, so I wonder if I go up these stairs, if I can get to that chest. That'd be awesome. Is this a door? Oh, it is. Chest is over there. Work, eat, sleep. Work, eat, sleep. That's all I ever seem to do anymore. I tell ya, it's a dog's life. Right, before I go through these two doors, let's go see what's further this way. Some chamber here. We just barge right in. Look at the books. The Last Dragon Master. A long time ago, a boy named Alex left the village of Berg to seek his dream. Yep, and that's how the first Lunar game started. I've asked the priests of the shrine to fix the statue of Goddess Althena, but they'll never get it fixed. I think they want to see it stay broken. So many doors out of this place. Ooh! An angel ring! What's that do? I knew there would be something awesome in that chest. One-time auto-resurrection. Really? I'm gonna hold on to that then. Nothing there, right? Let's see what's up here. And we still got that other door. When I grow up, I want to be a strong man that can protect our world. I really look up to the four heroes of Althena. They're sort of my role models. It looks like a big important place. Let's go there last. Just have a feeling. Hold on. Wait a second. Right. Okay. Through here. Let's try. After listening to the priests of the shrine talk, I'm convinced that the goddess really has returned to our world. That's good. I listened to the teaching of the priests at the shrine. Now I'm convinced that Althena has returned to our world. That's nice. And this other door? All of my friends have joined the cult of Althena. I was thinking I should also join so I won't be lonely. Well, that's a good reason. The people of Larpa are ignorant pigs. They cannot even see the truth of the words the cult of Althena speaks. Hey, if you promise not to repeat it, I'll tell you a secret story, promise? Sorry, I can't promise. Okay, you're lost. Okay, I promise. I saw the priest from the Althena cult breaking the statue in front of the city. But since my mom and dad like the cult priests, they'll never believe me. What should I do? I can't answer you, I'm sorry. Let's go back to that big entrance. Looks familiar. Because the statue at the town entrance is broken, the townspeople come here. I do not know who broke the statue, but it was good for our shrine. It was you. Donations are up 1,000% over last month. It's wonderful. I wonder if one of the cult members broke the statue to bring the townspeople here. While I don't condone the method, the result is certainly welcome. The goddess Althena comes to our world in human form to save it from destruction. They say she has come again. If the goddess has returned, Lord Leo will have direct contact with her. Okay. Sounds like a plan. In. These guys have huge heads. Oh, they must be hats, right? The fine people of this town are finally comprehending the teachings of Althena. I wish the villagers of Larpa would follow their lead. Let's talk to these people. The holy city of Pentagulia is off limits to outsiders. Supposedly, a terrible evil has been sealed there that could destroy our world. Woo! She's a looker, ain't she? I mean, this is just a statue, but man, it's so lifelike. I could stare at that form all day long and never get tired of it. Hate to say it, but that statue has got me entertaining impure thoughts. Okay. If you donate to the goddess Althena, all your strength will be renewed. Try it, won't you? It's so easy. Just walk up to the statue and do it. Only the goddess Althena can save our world from destruction. But she needs all your donations to make this possible. Give freely. What's her name? Lucia says, but what will Althena do with the money? Isn't she a goddess? She has no use for the money of our world. Your world. Notice he does not answer. This is my annual hobble-a-thon for Althena. Can I put you down for 10 silver a lap? It's for the goddess, you know. Ruby says, you don't look like you're hobbling to me. Forget it, Buster. Gonna hurt, right? Okay, I've been over here. That's it. Set up, you got here. Ugh. Oh, we're freaking out. All right, get me out of here. Is that it for this whole town? Sheesh. Thank you. Yep. I think we need to go back. I think we need to talk to this guy. I'd like to... He wanted to play dice with us. I'd like to play with him just to get him to, you know... Agree to join us or something. Hello, Scorpion. One of those. Oh boy. Poisoned? That's no good. Defeated. Gonna find our way back to the other city. If I was supposed to go to Dalton yet. Attack das Sandworm. Oh, you don't have to jump far now. Sit here and watch each one attack us for 1 point. One at a time. Oh, okay, never mind. What, 3 points? Two at a time? Too bad I don't have a attack all spell right now. Okay. I'm pretty sure he's in here. Just, I don't know what to do with the guy. I know it's you. I know it's you, Ronfar. How do I... Am I supposed to be doing something with something? This is ridiculous. I'm not sure what to do with this guy. I'm not sure where to go at this point. I will be back. Okay, it seems I've completely missed... Actually, I have really completely missed his house. So I went and found this place. Never noticed it over here. Did I even talk to this person? Where are all the good men these days? The only thing the boys around here want to do is gamble. Well, I'm telling you, I have needs too. This town is nothing but a big never-never land for lost boys. Pathetic. Ooh, doggy, I'm plumb beat. I wish I could sit. Some stinking bozo stuck liniment in my underpants. I'm on fire. Ooh-yeah. If I catch the prankster who stuck this goop in my shorts, I'll kill him. I have a sneaking idea it was Ronfar. I'll wring his neck. Achoo. When Ronfar gets back to his house, he's got to find a way to stop my cold. This sneezing and itching in my eyes is driving me insane. Achoo. Oh. No. Ronfar. Achoo. No, I'm not Ronfar. Too bad, too. That guy's got all the luck. You're not from the tax board, are you? Movie says, duh, do we look like we're from the tax board, Einstein? Well, okay then. If you're looking for Ronfar, he's probably at the bar. You know, gambling. Try looking for him there. But you were looking for Ronfar. Told you he's at the bar. What are you doing back here again? I never left. Hey, Dipwad, we had to check out your story, okay? We're not amateurs, you know. Let's go, hero. Ronfar, I came to talk to you, but nobody was home. I'll come back after I finish work. L.M. See? The letter says Ronfar. I was sure this was his house. I wonder where he is. Okay, so maybe now he'll actually talk to us. I want to get that chest, too. Look at that. Out of our reach like that. Shame on them. So, the gig is up.
What are you doing back here? I'm getting real sick of your face.
Well, we're getting sick of your games, Ronfar. We know who you are.
I don't know what sanitarium you escaped from, but I'm not Ronfar.
Are you sure?
Huh. What do you want with this Ronfar guy anyway? You know, he's kind of a deadbeat. I can't believe he was ever a priest for Althena. But I'll tell you where your guy is if you beat me in a game. The game that rules my life, because the only truth I've ever found lies right here. In these!
Okay. So then, kid, you want to shoot the dice with me? If you win, I'll tell you all about your guy, Ronfar. Yeah, you can give us your autobiography. Let's see what it says. No, thanks. Well, suit yourself. If you don't win, you'll never know about Ronfar the Priest. It looks like you changed your mind. Sure, why not? So what do you bet? Even or odd dice? I'll take the even numbers. What do we get? 7? What do we get? Odd! Ha! I win. Guess Ronfar's secret pass is gonna stay that way. Or, you can try again. I think I need to. Even numbers again. Is that 9? One more time. Odd this time. I know when I'm beat. Ruby looks too happy to be saying this. Lousy, stinking cheat. I know he was cheating, hero. What? You're still coming back for more? Haven't you figured out that I'm using my super lucky dice? Yeah, I'm sure luck has everything to do with it. I think it's more like your super loaded dice, if you ask me. Cheat. Lucio says, "Ah, hero, I can't... help me." Hey, look out. What's happened to her? She just passed out. Tell you what, let's get her out of here. She can rest at my place. Aww. That's our Lucia. Get back here. I can't move, hero. I can move, hero. These people have anything new to say? No. Oh my! Did you see that? The girl in red just collapsed. Ruby says she's under some sort of curse. We're trying to get Ronfar to break it. Yeah, I wanted to see if anyone said anything new. Okay, we're out of here. Oops. The game, like, helps you move around so much, so I get stuck because I get lazy. Well, this is it. Home sweet home. The girl's inside. Come on in. Well now, what do we have here? Ronfar, I came to talk to you, but nobody was home. I'll come back after I finish work. LM. This is certainly a blast in the past. Wonder when he's coming back. Oh well, I ain't losing any sleep over it. Come on in, I'll show you the girl. Ruby says, I wonder who LM is. Better stick around. But mind you, I want to talk to Lucia. Hero, Ruby, Hero, we've got to break the spell soon. She's getting worse. Is this girl the reason you sought me out? To heal her? You don't need me to cure her. I'm nothing but a has-been. Just take her to the sanctuary and let the priest there cure her. You're a persistent little bunch, aren't you? Now, listen carefully. I'm a gambler, not a priest. I can't help you. Go find one of the priests in the sanctuary. Who's this? Ronfar! Hey, are you home? It's me, Leo. Hero, it's Lord Leo. What are we gonna do? He'll take Lucia for sure. Oh, so you've met my overachieving friend, eh? Ronfar says. If the girl's in some sort of trouble, you don't want Leo to get a hold of her. You stay here. I'll go see what he wants. Say, friend. Long time no see. Oh, Leo. L. M. Whatever his last name is. But I guess you've been busy. Hey, what is this work you mentioned in your note? Can't believe you'd have business in this crooked town. Some little brat called Hero tricked me and helped a destroyer. I had no idea that it would come disguised as a girl. That was my mistake. I won't make it again. A girl, huh? You say she's a destroyer? Hero's saying, come on, Ronfar, don't spill the beans. Ruby says, this is not good, Hero. If he talks, we're all dead meat. Well, Ronfar, if you hear anything about this girl at one of your games, let me know, okay? Right. I haven't heard anything. But if I do, you're at the top of my list. Well, I guess that's all I can do today. Tomorrow I'll start the search anew. That brat will be mine. Say, Ronfar, why don't you return to Pentagulia and the service of Althena? You know, Mori never got over you leaving. She still asks about you. Come on, Leo. You've been down that road a zillion times. You've got to tell Mori to forget all about me. I'm a loser. Has been. She's too good for me. Ronfar, you're much too hard on yourself. You did the best you could. And even though you couldn't save her, she still managed to survive. Forget about the past and come to Pentagulia, please? For Mori? But she's... She's what? You know, back in Pentagulia, Leo was my best friend in the world. We were like brothers. I lied to him, and just for you, stranger. But I lied on a hunch that you're doing what you think is right. I could see it in your eyes. You don't believe the girl is a destroyer at all. I was like you, a young kid fired up with ambition, and then... Oh, Mori, I miss her so much. But that's foolish talk. All that matters now is my dice and how lucky they are. Okay, hero, here's the deal. Play the dice and win, and I'll help you and Lucia. But they're rigged. Hero, forget about it. These dice have got to be loaded. Ah, Ruby, you're tearing my heart to shreds. Me? A cheat? Come on. Just one round. My heart's in the right place. So what is it? Odd or even? I think I'll go for even. I don't know what it is. 4, 5, 6, 7? Oh. How many on that first dice? Is that just one? Or four? I can't even tell. Either way, we won. Will you look at that? Hero, you won. I don't believe it. Well, luck certainly must be with you today. I'm yours on a toss of the dice. To break the spell, we'll have to use a statue of the goddess. There's one in the sanctuary. But Leo's got that guarded, so you better use the back door. Come on, this way. Oh, look at that. Should we get her? Oops. Ronfar, break the spell. But humans cannot. Power of Althena is only stop. Zophar, hold. Ah. But what else can we do, Lucia? Can you hear me? I see it all so very clearly now. You are my only chance. Good, she's coming with us. You better hurry and get there while she still has strength to walk. She's getting worse, fast. Okay, he joined us. Oh wait, that's right, we have to do this first. Okay, so here's Ronfar's stats. He's level 7 with 60 hit points and 50 magic points. And here's his other stuff. He gets one attack. Do you have any items with him? His peasant clothes, a bandana, and a bunch of herbs. Oh boy. Dungeon! Alright, thanks for watching everyone. See you next time when we explore this dungeon on the way to the back way to the Shrine of Althena. See you next time and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.